Hey guys, Nathan with SiteGuard Inspection Services here doing a home inspection in Euless area. And just wanted to share something with you. So when I got here, there was a seller's disclosure on the counter. Always read those. A lot of times there's good information. It said that there was a new roof. Well, so I go outside, it looked pretty good from the ground. Some inspectors would stop there or maybe get on the ladder and take a few pictures. Well, we at SiteGuard walk every roof that's safe and accessible to do so. So I get up here with the ladder and I check a couple things. One of the things that we check underneath this first row, a couple things, see how easily this first row pops up, it's not installed correctly, and this felt paper is installed incorrectly under this metal drip edge. It's actually supposed to be over, everything on a roof is supposed to be shingle fashion, man, top of the bottom, top of the bottom. So that's one little thing. And I get up here on the roof and you see this orange line that goes all the way up. Well, that's a really good indicator that it is indeed a new roof, because they use the chalk line to make sure they have straight edges when they cut everything. So then I'm walking up here and check out the roof in general. See, nice three tab builder grade 25 year shingle. That's my tab over there, don't mind that. Trees, you know, they're trimmed back okay. But just a little side note in the report. But then I come over here to the plumbing ventilation stacks. And if you look real close, you see this lead jack flashing. They did not replace it. This lead jack flashing should go up and over this pipe here. And it not only does it not do that, the moisture can go in and split the surfaces here and go into the attic area and possibly cause moisture damage on the sheetrock on the ceilings inside. So we've got several of these that have not been replaced. What they did, you can see over there, they just painted them. Now, we come over here to this other one, and this one's not so bad, but you can see if you get real close, you got these holes, again, where the moisture could penetrate and go into the attic area. These you could not see from the ladder or from the ground. That's why it's so important that you have a home inspector that will walk the roof and let you know exactly what you have, even when they say you have a brand new roof on the house. So I hope you guys have a great week. Thank you very much and talk to you later. Bye-bye.